a spy to Rosetta Tree, a part to hit in the pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me,
dear children,
that a part to hit in the pear tree.
Sing along!
The third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me,
drowning puppies,
to
dear children,
that a part to hit in the pear tree.
Yep, I told you!
Like Eric's
drowning puppies,
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
five
zombie flecky-dizzles,
bodies in a crawl space,
three
drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six
kids bouncing off a car.
Zombie flecky-dizzles,
bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven
apples with raisin blazing in
them, six kids bouncing off a
car, five
zombie flecky-dizzles,
bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
smashed in skulls,
seven apples with raisin blazing in,
six kids bouncing off a car,
five
zombie flecky-dizzles,
four
bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
We're halfway through.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine ladies
being killed,
smashed in skulls,
seven apples with raisin blazing in,
six kids bouncing off a car,
zombie flecky-dizzles,
four
bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me ten
corpses all over,
nine ladies
being killed,
eight smashed in skulls,
seven
apples with raisin blazing in,
six kids bouncing off a car,
five
zombie flecky-dizzles,
four bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
I sent 11
acts of sadism.
Ten corpses all over,
nine ladies
being killed,
eight smashed in skulls,
seven
apples with raisin blazing in,
six kids bouncing off a car,
five
zombie flecky-dizzles,
four bodies in a crawl space,
three drowning puppies,
two
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Last one.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
In their faces.
I will fucking stop!
11
acts of sadism.
Macbeth!
No! 10 corpses all over,
9 ladies
being killed,
8 smashed in skulls,
7
apples with raisin blazing in,
6 kids bouncing off a car,
9
zombie flecky-dizzles,
4 bodies in a crawl space,
3
drowning puppies,
2
dead children,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
All right, we'll get back to the dance music. I thought that was kind of Christmassy. Here we go, Houston, moving on.
Lynn's on.
The lights in my car are on.
I'm on.
Lynch
is regarded by many aficionados as the prime, the scariest, and most deranged of all American serial killers. Part of it was because he was so seen so at the time of his arrest, he was his own grandfather. Stoop shouldered and grizzled. He was an incredibly demented child murderer torturer who had spent really his whole life trying to murder children.
As an adult, Green should be able to hold a fish and to carry the wine bottles in a crawl space under his house.
Well, what's going on? I can't see. Is something cool happening?
Lynch has become a serial murderer.
Everyone's getting
and a temper out of control. In his 42 years, the Grinch killed approximately 36 young women. Person could kill 36 women. The Grinch.
Uncle Henry, tell me a story.
No, it's late. Go to bed. Something will be here soon.
No, I want a story.
All right, all right. Do you want a happy story? You want a scary story.
I want a happy, scary story.
Happy, scary story.
Yeah.
Once upon a time, they lived in heaven by the name
Jack Frost.
your dreams. Only this guy did it for you. You know how regular folks get up in the morning, eat something, then hurry off to do whatever for the day. Well, you could get up, eat something, and hurry off and kids. Because that's what you do. You kill it. His kills in tiny places and never have to see their faces.
Those are live crickets! You want a live cricket? We'll give you one last week.
be nice and distribute presents accordingly.
But something went wrong.
From his sack of horrors.
Two, three, eight, try! One, 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 two, three
go.
Finish up.